Hey! Hey! Go away!
That villager is under attack.
Stairs are rough going on these old bones. But what if he returns today? Can't let the lighthouse stay dark.
Thank you. Hello, dearie. It's such a lovely day today.
Hey! Hey!
The fishing's been pretty good lately.
Thank you.
Hold it!
Huh?
I said hold it! Over here! How can you just ignore an old woman in need? Oh, I weep for this generation. The children of this age are nothing but selfish, heartless cads.
Wait, are you talking about me?
No, ignore her. We have a quest to complete. People like that are best left to their own devices.
What's wrong?
My illness has returned. It must have been the shock of seeing this rude floating book.
Rude? His book? Now see here, madam, I'll have you know.
You did this. Oh, what a terrible thing you are.
Why, you insolent crone. How dare you address me like some common paperback?
Easy, boss.
You there, boy! Would you truly abandon a pitiful old woman to this cruel world?
Are you asking me? Oh, do please ask me.
Oh! Good heavens! I can't believe...
Welcome.
I am at a loss as to what aid we could possibly give a woman who is so clearly able to talk her way into anything.
I need you to go to the post office and tell them to deliver my mail.
I can't fathom why they haven't been here yet.
Oh, the pain!
Enough. We'll go to the post office. Just stop saying things.
Thank you. we can keep it hidden forever.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Hey.
Listen here.
You're back. How'd it go today?
Food for a home-cooked meal, hmm?
You got something to say?
Oh, no. No, nothing at all.
Look, I know Yona's not a four-star chef or anything, but she puts her heart into it, and I love her for it. Only a real jerk wouldn't appreciate the effort. What kind of father do you think I am?
Did you hear me imply anything of the sort?
I guess not.
Just, well, good luck.
Yeah. Yo. Thank you. go. Hey.
Yes?
Aren't you all powerful? Can't you just, you know, use magic to zap this place into shape?
The infinite power of Grimoire Vice is not to be used for such trivial tasks.
I'm not... Yo.
What are you doing here?
Thought you could use a hand.
You came to help me?
Yes, and I do believe that a heartfelt thank you is in order.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Oh, crap.
Rats, not so good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. We had best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess.
What could have caused these shades to appear in such force?
I don't know, but they're all over the village, too.
Let's go. We need to find the sealed verse.
Yeah.
eyes out and piss in the sockets.
I've never heard such a thing. Kayane struggles. You must hurry.
Take care of the boss. You worry about the rest.
Saved your lives.
Don't defend me.
Sorry to keep you waiting. You don't care what these people say about you?
No, screw them.
Is that a tank it's holding?
Is it filled with monsters?
Our new friend is a dangerous thing.
We need to take out the tank first. Got this. Get up there and wait for him.
Okay, watch yourself.
Pursue the beast and finish it off!
Almost there! Once Kaine and I surround it!
Now, asshole!
We should join her.
Right! What's wrong?
Oh, it gladdens my heart to finally see you again.
Grandma?
Come, Kaine. Come to your grandma's side. You have been lonely for so long. So much pain, so much despair. Why go on living anymore, Kaine?
Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Are you done talking?
Kaine, don't speak to your grandma like that.
You're going to stop talking now. And then I'm going to walk over to you. And very carefully, extend my hand. Reach into your chest and pull out your fucking heart! My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! She spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
Kaine!
I think she intends to perish where she lies. And in truth, perhaps death is the greatest comfort we can offer her.
That's not your decision. You don't get to decide who lives and who dies. She's a life with meaning and worth, and we're gonna save it. Everyone has something to live for, even Kaine, even Yona.
Perhaps you should save your pretty words for her instead of wasting them on me.
Don't you dare give up now!
This woman is more trouble than she's worth.
That's it. Come on! You're going to live, Kaine.
Me? Live? What for?
What?
I had my revenge. Now, it's over.
Oh, now see here. This is rich.
Vice!
We help you in some mad quest for vengeance, and now you think to bid us adieu. How can a fighter so skilled be cursed with such a thick head? A true warrior would fight. They would give all in the service of their friends.
Friends?
Yes. You and I are friends now.
See here, that was hardly the point.
Then what is the point? Kaine, come fight with us.
Fool, you can't just invite her along. There are many issues that must be carefully weighed and considered. For example, how will she possibly affect our overall ability
Kremit Book.
Book? How dare you? I am Grimoire Vice, wielder of arcanes.
Vice, then.
Do not abbreviate my name.
You're an ass. But you're also right. I need to live for something besides revenge.
Then you'll join us?
My swords need a true home. But you'll do for now.
Yeah, they- How are things?
What's Facade like?
It's strange. Let's just leave it at that.
Stranger than a boorish young woman who battles monsters in her undergarments.
Let's go.
Subphylum Chelicerata, order Scorpion. They are closely related in form and structure.
Well, that clears everything up.
It's an enemy. Kill it.
Now that I understand.
Appears to be the pack leader. Gates close shut.
Doesn't look like we'll be getting in very easily.
Now see here.
You know these guys, Kaine?
No, it's not that. Saved one of their kids from a pack of wolves. Ever since, this town's welcomed me with open arms. It's gotta be a pretty screwed up place if they let me in, huh? Anyway, I don't know the language or anything, so don't get too excited. The king lives in the big building. Figure out the rest for yourself.
What about you?
I'll stay here. I hate crap like this.
I don't know whether to thank you or wish you ill. I suppose a quick stroll about towns and all that?
The language they use here is pretty crazy. So good luck with that.
Edie!
I can't understand a thing these people are saying.
They speak a language I have never before encountered. I'd wager that huge structure is the king's manor.
How did we even get there?
With willpower and smarts, my good man.
Edie?
Maybe I should have studied languages when I was a kid.
You could speak a thousand tongues and still fail if you lack knowledge of another's culture. Book of unspeakable value, not some dog-eared travel guide.
All these stairs. They couldn't have made this more needlessly complicated if they tried.
Edie!
We'd best figure out a way to the king. Elsewise, we'll be ascending and descending stairs until doomsday. It would seem.
I sure wish I understood this language of theirs.
This is pointless. Let us go back. This one lacks the power of speech. Perhaps she can communicate through gesture. At least he. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I am Fira. Are you in trouble?
No. We just need to ask your leaders about something. But I can't do that unless I can understand them.
I can... guide you? Oh, she will act as our guide. How fortuitous. But first, I must explain this town.
I'm not here for a tour.
No, there are rules to follow. Follow me. Well, there you have it. Is rule 106 the reason for your labyrinthine system of staircases? Well, I suppose eccentric people deserve an eccentric town.
Hey.
Come now, what could possibly be the point of such an absurd rule?
Hold on. Your people are still making rules?
Of all the idiocy, I could never live in this city. So the aristocracy lives in the top levels, while the commoners subsist below. Seems like a rather unpleasant rule for those on the bottom. Does this girl plan to drag us about the entire town in this fashion?
The kid sure does love her rules, doesn't she? Hold on. A strange thing store.
Such as?
Yeah, that's pretty strange.
Yeah.
beginning to suspect that.
Thanks.
These rules are enough to make a sensible man reach for the noose. I don't know how you survive in a place with so many inconvenient prescripts.
Whatever gets you through the day. You have no king?
The Black Scroll. Thank you. All of this touring has been helpful for understanding your language. I believe I will be able to speak with this advisor myself.
Talk to the prince.
My patience for this kind of thing has long ago evaporated.
It's not your fault, Vera. Let's go back to Kaine for now.
Slow down, I can barely hear the person who saved me. Surely you don't mean Kaine. Kaine helped you, this foul-mouthed hussy.
Piss off, Book. You guys done?
Looks like all those rules are getting in the way.
This is their way and their system of laws. As outsiders, we have no say in the matter. Come, we should be off.
Iri.
Are absolutely preposterous. Cannot even tell that person what we wish to purchase. Never in my life have I seen such foolishness.
It's no big deal.
Come now, this must bother you.
It does, but I trust they have a reason for it. Something meaningful that we just don't understand yet.
That is a very broad-minded thing to say. Are you feeling well?
That was almost a compliment.
Ilirzaric.
could just ask an outsider to go save him. Then no one violates a rule. You know, an outsider, like me.
And oh, what luck. There just happens to be an outsider here who can't stop meddling in the affairs of others.
I'll do it. Vera told me about Rule 1024. You know that one, right? Rule 1024. You must honor the request of any outsider owed a debt. That's how it goes, right, Vera?
Why did I ever agree to travel with such a pack of do-gooders?
Let's go.
Beware the wolves! This sand is just too much!
The moment I open my mouth, the sand rushes inside.
Bison, you don't even have a mouth. How does Vera deal with this?
Perhaps there is some kind of filter inside that mask of hers.
Beware the wolves!
Stay close to the girl now. close to the girl now.
Beware the wolves!
Thank you.
I wonder what this missing prince is like.
The man is tasked to protect his people, and yet they toil to save him. I think that tells us everything we need to know. Just a foolhardy band of rescuers, don't mind us.
Someone's here?
Where did you come from, boy?
Ugutato? Asandu Daishu Kalam Dergo!
Huh? But you're just a kid.
Tsutsuki! Tato! Sketch Reiji! Go?
Starting to piss me off!
Kaine!
What in the... Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Let me go! Let me... I am gonna kill you!
I assume we'll have to find her as well.
Yep.
Thank you.
people certainly do enjoy their rules.
What a pain. Whoever came up with this system must be soft in the head.
Thank you.
Where are we?
It's an odd place, to be sure. I suppose that was to be expected.
Oh, look!
That mewling child's inside. Without any rules to bind us, we are free to unleash the entirety of our powers.
Less thinking, more killing. I like it. What is this?
Glowing box. powerful foe.
How do you bastards get here?
Kaine?
Stay there! I'll take care of this loser!
Kairam! Yuri! Zusara to Otachi! Kairam Seto Bella!
Kairam Tesara to Yuto! Chia, Totonsa, Tochi! Ushiregu, Estara, Taratai! Tsugu, Koski, Saosara!絵を教えて切ったペルは海山朝日カエサラとあヤーリアとルールータタユリタサチヨーリョ
カイロ
押してキルタチエクグギリスアーガイやりカイザムあっちエテスレタだそれでカイザムチ足れる
持論でくカイザムカイザムより
タインタゾスペルアと改ざんせて鉄砂漠これ取るより
I appreciate the offer but I'll have to pass my wish kind of has to take care of itself
コウサアンダラレル袖絵より
I think he just gave us an order.
A new wish. Fine. I want you to make rule zero. And it's gonna say that if people don't like a rule, they can vote to change it.
A splendid idea.
Yori Saro!
Elba, she's stuck!
Perua, to!ルトシ、恩人はくれ、タイ。ペルア、トウ、トウ、タトだ。アンダ、サンキト、キチチ、テ、トヨーリョ。絵を、カイザム、サラト、ア、シエテキッタ。コスキ、ムカ、ア、エテスレタだ。
Thanks, but I think you're forgetting someone.
Kewa. Tata.
Hey. Sure, why not?
Just try not to get yourself kidnapped again, hmm?
I'm worried about Yona. Let's go back.
Thank you.
り二つ置いてった。
fear for the future of Fassad. No matter how good his intentions with a king so young,
the people will make up for whatever the king lacks.
I imagine we'll come back to a whole new slew of rules.
Probably. The rules seem to work for them, so who are we to say otherwise?
Oh, come now.
There are as many ways to view the world as there are people in it.
Perhaps you have learned something on this journey after all.
Maybe. What do you think, Kai?
Don't care.
Hi there.
Oh.
Well, hello.
How are things?
Hello, dearie.
Thank you.
sure is quiet here.
Such silence bodes ill. There's trouble on the way. I'm sure of it.
That's what I love about you, Vice. You're such an optimist.
That's cheek.
Thank you.
Hey!
How are things? Hey, about that.
The Black Scrawl's here too?
Say.
Hey.